Hello, I am the Wreck of the Hesperus, and this is High Entropy. Oh, gloves. I'm a physical person. All right. Helmet's healed. That's not promising. Alright. Well, okay. What are you? Punch! That's not what you do to explosives. Dude. Hello. Punch! That's not what you do to people. Can I... Oh, Okay. I hit E. Yes. Are you growing weed over there? No, it's grass. Why are you growing grass in your basement, my dude? Honestly, it would make more sense if you were growing weed. So use things while you have them, basically. Kind of like a recliner, you just sit in it, pull the lever. And here we go. Here we go, we're gonna start. Wait, what was crossed out? Something was crossed out and it said labs. What was that? Okay, it's like very matrixy already. Stand up. It's locked. Did nothing for me. Okay, you know, it was worth a shot. Oh. Okay. Cool, cool, cool. Yep. What was it? Literally, it was like, 0451? Yes, okay. I like your ceiling pipes. Oh, those look huge now. Way to make me feel extra stupid, thanks. No, no, don't punch the buttons. Press the buttons. Thank you. Punch this entire building, apparently. Was that a Blade Runner reference? That felt very Blade Runner-y. Gross. Downtime. Network service, 1 a.m. to 11:30 p.m. That's a long time. That's almost 24 hours. What time is it now? Is there a way to tell? Is that going to mean something for me? Don't answer emails like that. Also a scam. One, two, three, four. That's secure. Excellent. Hack tools. That would be nice. I don't care about losing weight. Okay. Ah, worth a shot. Ouch. Can I break through? Those are windows, those aren't mirrors. No, I think I'm just hurting my hands. That one's already broken. Can I? Nope. Hey! Blade Runner! What is that? Coin. Key. Too short to see all the shelves. Wrench, I will, thank you. But I have a master key, surely. Fine. Yes. Really just... Oh, did that wear me out? A gross breathing. Apparently my master key I found doesn't do a lot for me. Oh, use with. Master key. Haha! Yes. Syringe. Okay. This is virtual reality, right? What? Oh. Ooh. Oh, yes, I was warned. Yeah. Why are there dripping faucets and dirty paper lying around in virtual reality? Is that a wrench? Same as last time, don't know what that means for me. Same as last time. Oh, I see. I know this isn't how you hack, I'm just hoping it would work. Okay. A camera in here too, huh? Let me in! A second wrench? Dual wield? Hello. Oh. So that was that door all along. Did that just light up? That did light up. Nice. Was hoping for a little more reverb, honestly. Just imagine just me crashing around in the ducting like this. People are like, I think we may have an intruder. Oh. All right, that was abrupt. Oh, I've skipped the camera. And this door is unlocked. Can I do anything to any of this? Ah. Oh, I see. That's my hint. Can I get back in there? No. Wanted to break the camera. Let me in. Who are you? We're getting more decrepit. Ooh, what's that? Master key card. When did I get a screwdriver? Also need a bobby pin. Well, where are the bobby pins? Corrupted bot. Corrupted bot with a health bar. I don't enjoy that. Herald spam still wants to give me money. Wonder if those are codes I should be using. Oh, event. We'll deal with that in a minute. Let's see what this vent was all about. Hello. Just a crane in there? Nowhere to go? I feel like this is the line after which things become dangerous. What are you? What did that do? Did it turn you off? Maybe that's what goes in the vending machine. Oh. Unlock you. Leave you unlocked. Oh, I like this. Turned off. Okay. Any good mail? Mr. Spam again. Okay. Okay. I just sneak around to you? Did that work? Okay, so if he sees me for too long, he sees me for real. He's like the opposite of a Tyrannosaurus. If I stay still for too long, that's when he sees me. Oh, he saw me. Uh-oh. Oh, no, stop! Ah! Stop! Stop! Go away! Let me in! Let me in, please. No. Let me in the elevator. Go away, please. Oh no, I've run out of punching. Oh, I'm being murdered. Let me in. Ah! Oh, I panicked so bad.